Hey guys, James O'Hare here, and today I'm going to be reacting to a Fred video. I've already been watching a Fred video, and I know I did a rant about this, but I never really gave Fred a chance, didn't I? So, I'm going to give him a chance, and we'll see. And Lucas, if Lucas Cookshank is watching this, you're awesome. Right, first video, Fred goes on a date with Judy. Now, I'm gonna give this video a win or a fail. As you can see here, I have a fail tool. And for any weird moments, I got a what the F. Seriously. And I got a happy face for the win. So, actually, I won't do it on this video. I'll do it for like a competition or something. Alright, here we go. Goes on day with you. That's three screams in one video. Homicide! Fred is a homicide! That's gonna break. Fred is a psychopath. Creepy head. I think I can fit two videos. Fred sees a therapist. Lucas, why did Fred have to be a psychopath? Psychopath! That rant. It wasn't even my idea in the first place. You know, funny enough, I actually like some of the videos, but those two, nah. Just whatever, okay? You guys have your opinions, I got mine. And so does Fred. But, I do have some questions. How come in the Fred show, they cast people to be, and in the movies, they cast people to be Kevin and Judy, but in the video, normal videos, they don't. I mean, sure, Lucas is really great being independent, but it wouldn't hurt to work with other people. I mean, he did it before, but I guess... But you gotta admit, some of those parts were really funny. So anyway guys, thank you guys for watching, and if you have any ideas for content, hit me up. I might not be doing them regularly, because I had to go to the hospital a while ago. So yeah. See you guys later. Bye!